The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
Ooh! What a clothesline. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Nothing to laugh about here for Lawrence.
But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here.
Flawlessly executed by her right there.
Big opportunity here.
Yeah, but is it enough to end it?
I don't think that was the plan, guys.
You don't say.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
She's looking at it. Comes up big with the reversal.
Look at her go.
And now she's on the offensive. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me. Back now inside the ring. Backbreaker.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Man,
that was vicious. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Oh, and she gets her with the elbow. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Wait a minute. Big move coming up.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
This could be the one that ends her.
She comes up with a slam.
That has got to be.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Alex the Bombshell.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Thank you again for joining us tonight as we come to you live from historic Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the home of WWE Hall of Famer Bruno Sammartino.